Thank you, Mayor. I just have one announcement to make. I'm excited to be able to let everybody know that we are having our first Community Youth Center meeting. It's going to be held on July 25th from 7 to 9 p.m. There are flyers available, so if anybody wants some, I'll leave them over there and you can pick them up on your way out. We'll also have the information on the website. The purpose of this meeting is to give the community an overview of the project. You'll have an opportunity to meet the consultants that we brought aboard to help us architect the building, the design of that building. This is going to be an opportunity to get community input from everybody in the community about what the needs are from the youth center, what kinds of programs should be in the youth center, what the design of the youth center should be like. So this is one of probably two meetings that we're going to have where we will have the community at large come out and provide all the input that we're looking for from the community. So this is a big to-do. July 25th, which happens to be a Tuesday, the last Tuesday in July, from 7 to 9 p.m. over at the Franklin Middle School in the library. So come one, come all. I can't stress how important this is to the future of our youth, to help shape their lives and help them to be successful contributors to our society. So if you're interested in investing in our youth and their future, by all means, we want you all to come out. And bells are ringing, so that's a good sign. That's a good sign. Thank you, Mr. Mayor.
Thank you, Councilwoman. Councilwoman Jaka.
Mayor, I want to use this opportunity